at 14 home runs and 36 RBIs. And look at this, a extra base hit. First major league base hit for Ramirez, and he thinks it's a home run. Look at this. He thinks it's a home run. He thinks the ball went out.
You got some sandwiches?
Oh. High fly to left field, and that is gone. Holy cow. Who hit that one? That was Ramirez.
Comes inside.
High fly ball, deep left field. Henderson looks up. The ball is gone, and the Indians win the game. Manny Ramirez, a two-out, two-run home run in the bottom of the 12th inning.
A few years ago, and then he's...
Look out! Oh, man, for the second day in a row, this one goes into the upper deck. Manny Ramirez.
Wow.
What?
Look at this ball rolling back down. That just dropped into the bullpen.
It's balloting.
Manny hits one high and deep to left. Another mammoth home run off the light tower, the top of the light tower, up in the bulbs.
Here's the pitch to Manny. There's a fly ball deep down the left field line. If it's there, it is long gone, and it is long gone into the upper deck.
And Manny lifts one into deep left center field. He is back at the wall. Goodbye. And Ramirez walking to first base and pointing to his teammates. And he drills it to left field. That's back near the wall. Goodbye, home run. Edmonds flies one into shallow left. Pujols ranging too far off second, throw home. Out at the plate, and the inning is over. Left field, and the Red Sox are winners. And that's where it wound up.
Ramirez drives one, and the Red Sox go back-to-back 2-0.
Stepped off. That one by Millar, hit in the air left center field. Manny Ramirez back, and he makes the catch! What a catch by Ramirez! They're going to try and double up at first, and they do! Aubrey Huff is doubled up as Ramirez makes a spectacular catch in left field.
Bradford's first pitch is swung on a high fly ball right center field.
This one is deep. She's sailing back. And that one's gone. Number 500. Manny has done it tonight in Baltimore. His 500th major league home run.
And a drive to left. No doubt about it. Halfway up the pavilion. And the 1-1 pitch on the way is swung on and driven to right and deep. Back goes Schierholz, way back. It is gone. And the Giants.
In the air deep to center field. Back goes Edmonds, way back. It is gone. A home run. And it was into that first deck area. And Manny Ramirez hitting his second home run of the series.
A 1-1 pitch. Fly ball into left field, back at the wall. This ball is gone for a three-run home run.
I'm back.
Back he comes, fastball whacked into left field, and that one is gone. And what a favor, Doug Davis, a 3-2 fastball to Manny Ramirez. Now the pitch to Manny is swung on, and a high drive to deep left field. She is gone. And the Dodgers lead 6-3.
High and deep to left. This one's going to go, folks. Gone. His 13th of the year.
Ninth, the heartbreaker, and a shot to left field by Ramirez. Ethier will come in and score, and the Dodgers now lead it 5-0.
The Cardinals have gone right after Manny.
And there's a shot up the gap in left center field, and that's going to go all the way to the wall, and they're going to wave in Matt Kemp. And here comes the relay, but nowhere near in time, and Manny Ramirez.
side. Manny up with it quickly. They're going to wave Hernandez around. The throw. He's out at home.
Manny's been a fun-loving guy out there. Who's
there it is. Winlock.
And there he is.
Hey, look up. You can put it on the ball.
There he is.
Yes.
Johnson's on his way to the plate. He will score.